seems unsafe, Elizabeth.
As you can see, Bacall, the lunatics are running the asylum.
What was that puppet's name?
They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch as what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Popo!
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand.
I don't wanna. You look frazzled. Titties. Oh, it's been way longer than 6 months.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Say what you will about Comstock. He was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me. Wasn't the indoctrination. It was time. Time rots everything, Booker. Even hope.
I was coming.
Songbird. He always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No.
Damn.
It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's for her. She'll know how to read it.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
I bet it's a cipher. Huh.
I'm back.
Timey-wimey.
12. Before she... There's still time.
Can I... Nope. Okay.
Elizabeth!
You're a fuck ass. I found her. Now what?
I gotta get in there. Maybe if I shut down those machines from upstairs.
Smart thinking there, dimwit. Aw, fuck me. What up? Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragtime gal.
You have led my daughter into temptation.
Hoo-ha!
She is not your daughter!
But trust me when I tell you she will be.
Oh. Shit, fuck balls. I hear you being pissed. Where are you? Oh. Sick 'em! Bitch. Be my lover. Dude, the ghost that creeps around him is pretty fucking creepy. Gets me every time. Do I kill it? No. Jesus. I... Sorry.
Not!
I wanted a little more.
Sedation station, bitch. Get on it.
This is mine, saith the prophet.
Fuck.
Rejoice, for death has no sting.
Love me. Did you die? Yeah. Sick 'em.
Well, I was looking at, there was a, oh, God, what do you say, like a digital reader board sign or whatever on one of the buildings? And it said 1231-1983? Which would, I mean, that would put her at like 100-something, right? So I don't know. I don't know how legit that is. Or if she jumped in time again. Total. You know what I'm saying? Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. Oh, this way. Okay. That poor doctor. Later, dude. Well, it's 1912 right now, and she seems like 16. Would that? Oh, you're right. I might have done my math a little bit over it, but it just seemed like she'd be like, she looked a lot more with it than that, but I don't know. Fuck. Eat my butt. Sucks to suck, bro. I'm trying, dude. Run.
Elizabeth, I'll be right there.
I don't know. I don't know if we... She seems like a teenager. I was assuming like 16, 18-ish. I don't know. Does anybody know how old she is in this? I truly don't. I don't know. Peaches.
I got you. It's okay. Okay, I'm gonna fix
yeah,
this.
Yeah, so maybe. Oh my God.
Ready? Just do it.
Here. Oh, yeah.
Help me with this.
I think someone meant for you to have this.
What is it?
Just read it.
Yeah.
Your dream of New York happens. It's me. I'm the one who...
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're going to find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go...
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
This is where you start moralizing, Booker. You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really?
Booker, is that the accu-cupping? Oh.
What are you going to do to stop me?
Not a damn thing.
All right.
Because I'm going to do it for you.
Can't let you dirty your pretty little thingies. Now what?
Right now to find the prophet.
Follow that hoe.
Zeppelin is outside. The hand of the prophet, he calls it.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough.
The fuck was the needle in her back? God, I'm so uncomfortable with
Comstock
that.
Comstock got what he wanted from me. Because he is not going to have long to use it.
Cool. Seems right up your alley.
Oh,
I'm so uncomfortable. I fucking hate needles. Cheers.
Ready.
Were they sucking her juices for something? Oh, okay, so yeah, so Google says she's 20, so she's pretty close to 100. I wasn't too far off. Right, that was really gross, right? I can't stop. The bruising was real good looking. Kudos. Ugh.
It was really well done. Like, the bruising looked great.
The wound kind of looked like what happens if you ever get an IO.
This doesn't make any sense. Everything here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol. It's a cage. Did she say anything about this?
No. Oh my god. Oh, you think it was juicing her up? Oh, 19 main game, 20 in the... Oh, I wonder when her birthday is. Oh wow, a whole bunch of loot. Imagine. I wonder what's coming on that. Wow. Father Comstock. Cum sock. That's all I see now. Thanks, Glut. That's a weird one. Lord. The caterpillar? I hear him say caterpillar, but I never hear the first part. Ooh. I was trying to think, maybe they were taking her juices and running the city off them, but that wouldn't make any sense because the city was running before they plugged her in. Excuse me.
Look, it's the hand of the prophet. Comstock's flagship. We've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together or I'm doing it alone.
I'm good.
Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
Do it.
Pause. Let's see. RPG sniper machine gun. Yeah. I do. Ooh, want that. It might have also been a heavy suppress. Oh, I bet they were suppressing her powers with that. I bet you're right. Maybe intentionally causing a severe sharp pain to stop her powers. Yeah. Plugging her into some sort of Tesla shit. Is that what it is? What are you going to do, little caterpillar? Yeah, I'm going to have to listen next time because I never hear the first part. Polygon sniper, pistol, machine gun, sniper, hand. Just trying to see, like, I've got a lot of money. I might as well upgrade more than one gun. More than just what I have. Just trying to think, like, what do I see everywhere? I don't like any of those. Polygon, hand cannon. Increases the cone width? Yeah, BB. Expand my cone, please. Volleygun, RPG. Shotgun damage. Yes, please. Damage boosted. And then I've got 400 left. Let's see. I see a lot of machine guns. Might as well. A lot of clicking, I realize. Okay. No sales.
You struggle against prophecy like a stone loosed from a sling.
Fuck, that's loud.
How thrilling the launch. How breathtaking the apex. And how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Say your line again, sir. What are you gonna do? Do it. Say it. Come on! You suck. What? I'm gonna loot that body. Looting bodies, just stealing shit from some dead bodies. I found this body, didn't kill that dude. Wow, those are big bullets. I heard him, but I didn't hear him say the caterpillar line, so.
What's that sound?
Look, take cover!
You take cover. Don't tell me what to do.
There, those aren't duds. There,
what is a life?
God damn it, not you again.
To Elizabeth. I built ammo. All of this for you.
I think so. Oh, I forgot to buy ammo. That would have been smart.
And my blood.
Hmm.
And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were.
Make one of those guys attack him.
A means to an end is to an end.
Where you at, hoes? You. Oh, you're just an... Oh, another one? What the fuck? That's no fair. That's some bullshit, if I do say so, my squelch. Where is he? My shotgun does more damage. Suck your butt. My butt. The butt. Dude, fuck these motherfuckers. I don't think I can... They're immune or some shit. Oh, I guess you do it for a second. Not very long. It's whatever. I would love some salts. Don't lose your head. Love me, say that you love me. Come here. You wanna play a game? Shiza. Reckless eating! Thanks so much for raiding. Welcome, raiders. Oh my. I wonder if you do extra damage when you hit him in the back. Where are they? Did you get him, Mosquito? I still hear danger music. Welcome, raiders. My name's Katie, and I'm trying real hard not to die. I hope you're doing well, and I hope you had a great stream. Where are you? There. Where? I can smell you. I'm gonna make you love on each other, and you're gonna hate it. Come here. You want a little bite?
A shuttle that can take us to the hand of the prophet.
I don't appreciate when you talk out loud. Oh, sick. Sir? Secrets don't make friends. Hello, friend.
Let me envelop you.
Never gets old. Their heads almost always fall off, though, but those guys are usually insanely hard to kill. I've never gotten that much damage by just hitting them once with, like, any weapon. I did just up the damage on my shotgun. But like,
wanna hold on to this?
I almost wonder if hitting them in the back is a better idea. I don't know. Oh, I don't know. Oh, look. Want to sightsee a little? Oh. Oh, yeah. Pretty. Nice. Yeah. What a view. Is it hitting that gear? Yeah, I think there's another enemy. In the game, excuse me, where you hit him in the back and it's better, and I couldn't remember which one. Don't look at me like that, Lizboff. Hello. Would you like to be friends?
I am awaiting your order to proceed.
Mine? You scare me a lot.
Right you are. We depart to the hand of the prophet.
Yes, I haven't played it in years, and it's just like, I remember the basic gist. I know what happens at the end, but man, there's so many little details in the middle I don't remember. Not the time. Bud. Ma'am, not the time. Ma'am.
Do you think it's possible to...
Where are you?
Redeem the kind of things that we've done.
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Ma'am, this is a Windus. Oh, danger.
Over there. It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us.
Cop? No, this is a waste of ammo. Don't do that. I'll make them fall in love with me first. Hello, sirs. Would you like to fuck around and mayhap find out? How does it just fly off once they're dead? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, is it you I'm looking for? You're a mosquito in my thigh.
Another gunship on the left.
Who's left? Is that one mine forever? Probably not, right? That'd be weird.
Looker, look. It's the box. They're coming to attack the flagship.
Pop. Pop. Hey, you suck. Are you still mine? Later, B. Shit fuck on a fart. Ma'am! That was unnecessarily violent. Sick 'em! Did he get 'em? What's happening there? Is that a double airship? Did we win?
Look out! More of them!
Oh. What's with the screaming? Don't stop! Love him! Them.
See what else I can find.
Fuck my dick. Suck it, nerd!
Give me a second!
Rat in the noodle! Will you? Where are you? You. Huh?
Ammo, take
no,
it!
Definitely not.
Here you go!
Perfect timing.
I know, I still don't know why the Vox fucking hate me, but they do. It's a mystery. Oh, sick. Can I just... Okay. Hello. Technically Elizabeth killed her leader because their leader had, like, a knife or something to a child's neck slash head. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Later? Yes. Later. Bitch. Aww. You're a hooer. Yeah, hated by association. I mean, their leader, what was her name? She went off the fucking chain, though. She got a little bit nutters, in my humble opinion. She, like, you know, was gonna kill a kid. I still don't even remember why. Are you not? You're not my friend. Now you're my friend.
There he is.
Did it just disappear forever? What the
or
tit part?
Just fly this thing to Paris.
Yeah, Fitzroy. Some Fitzroy. Daisy Fitzroy. Boom. Daisy Fitzroy.
I won't abandon you.
Yeah, I think she had kind of lost her shit.
Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Ew.
Comstock is up.
Fuck
top
that
of the
shit.
Ship. Let's head up.
Fuck that shit.
Look at Dewey's
child. Do it! Now!
There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand the man I am and the man he isn't.
Comstock's a fucking nut, though, right? Oh, come fucker.
Die!
Die! You die. Oh, look who's dead now, bitch. Oh, shit. It's gonna be me. It's gonna be me. Loot? No. Murder! I'm just gonna take a minute over here. You guys just... You fight it out. It's fine. It's whatever. It's just... I still don't know what charge is. We never bought it. I guess we could. But I have to replace one of the things I have, and I don't want to replace anything, so fuck yo, Schnelf. Lockpicks? Hot. Elizabeth, don't act like you're not into it. Shut up. It's hot. You know it. Bum, 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 but prepare the coming of the Lord. Ooh. I don't know about none of that. Is this my ammo? Damn it, no. Die? You die. Shut up. Fucking Weezers. Mailbag? Are you by- Oh, that was my gun. Hell yeah.
Get around him.
Who is you? Oh, bitch. Sucking ass, motherfucker. Did I look in this? What is this machine? That's the same one. Elizabeth, you're useless. Is this all you do now? You just kind of chill? Sure. Me? Is it me you're hooking for? Ooh. Mine.
Push him out of cover.
Fuck you! Bitch.
There he is!
And we bathe in the bloodbath. Uh-oh, I didn't want that to happen. Oh my god!
Call something soon.
Oh man, we'll make a bomb.
Here you go!
Thanks, ho! Jeez, what son of a bitch. Are you not my friend? Though, but you will be. Yes, shoot them. Get those dumb sons of bitches. You don't shoot well, do you? Terrible fucking aim, wow. Ammo. Oh.
Surround him.
Shut up. Oh, not ammo. Fuck my dick. The power of friendship! I'm sorry, what? I just up-downed him. That was hot. You have to go, I'm so sorry. I wanted to be friends, but, like, you're fucking pointless. You hit me like crazy, but you can't seem to hit literally anything else. Fucking motherfuck. Bitch. And pop, pop.
I don't know.
Booker, those skylines lead up to the next deck. If we clear the line of those pods, we could use them to gain access to the upper decks.
Don't tell me what to do. By our powers combined, we are Captain Planet. Or something. Nothing? Okay, you're useless, even in death. What is that? Oh, it's those. Ew.
This should clear up.
I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But it will not be I who carries that banner.
Did we just drop those?
That job falls to you, Elizabeth.
Oh, no.
That job falls to you.
Carrie Berry Tired, thank you so much for that Prime sub. I appreciate you. Go forth and be consensual in all the ways, because nothing in this world is sexier than pure sober consent. Thank you so much. Oops.
Follow me.
On one side of our land stands the false shepherd.
Go ahead.
And the other, the remnants of the heretical Vox.
Feels bad.
Which one of you men will not gladly go to his reward to see
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, okay.
Rejoice! Rejoice! Death has no sting!
Come, mosquito. Come, mosquito. You're my butterfly.
Elizabeth!
You bet!
That didn't make any sense. Right in the noodle! Be my friend. Love me in sickness and in death. Mm-hmm. Oh, are you just gonna sit there? Dude, you guys, do something. Ooh, Camp Apocalypse, Katie? Oh my Jesus. I just wanna loot some bodies. Loot a little body. Oh shit, did I kill him? My bad. That was on me.
Let's get those pods off the lines.
Please don't tell me what to do. Your vagina gets in the way of communication.
Can you open this?
That's horrible, Katie.
Got it.
I don't know if I wanted to come in this room. I'm regretting things. That is a nightmare. Yeah. Nope. I don't like it. It's gonna come alive, I think. And, oh my, what the fuck?
Huh.
I mean, we love a vain bitch, but damn.
Our contraption shows us the girl is the flame that shall ignite the world. My brother says we must undo what we have done. But time is more an ocean than a river. Why try to bring in a tide that will only again go out?
For fun. Time doesn't go on forever for everybody, you dumb hooer. Jeez, someone's a little full of themselves. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge.
Got a lock, needs picking.
Looks simple enough.
Yeah, except that you need all the lockpicks I carry around for you.
Ready.
Ooh, there's more. Oh, there's more. Ooh, the heads, they are too much. They're too much. Dude, what are they? Like, insemination pods of George Washington? Hard same. New pants! Oh, last man standing. When very low on health, killing an enemy gives health. But only when I'm very low. Alright. That sounds like fun pants. Like, oh my gosh, are you a vampire? Nah, my pants sucks health out of people. It's fine. It's whatever. I'm basically just hot magic. Don't worry about it. What's that? No, I don't want that. Dark hole, scary. I mean, I'm kind of wondering. I still don't know what the fuck this ship is over. Don't remind me, spoilers, but I don't remember what the ship is over, so like, where are they going? They don't look like they have flight power, so they're just dropping. Fucking got me. Oh, what is that? No. What the fucking fuck hell is that? Not at all. No. Nope. What the fuck is that? No. That's a huge salt.
I need money? Take it.
Always. Or maybe it's only countries that touch water. Maybe they're like, you know, message in a bottle, George Washington's. If you call in the next 15 minutes, you get your own custom set of George Washington's teeth. Sorry, this is too much. Armed. Hate that. Twat is. Where are we? Where are we doing? Why are you touching that? I thought there was a people. Ooh. The fact that we're just letting those fuckers loose is kind of fucked up, yeah? Here they go. There they go.
I don't know.
There they go. Yeah, I don't know, man. That's a lot. Don't touch me.
That's one quarter of the
Stop. Don't touch my hair. That is my no square. Bitch. Why don't you die? That's some bullshit, motherfucker. Useless hose. One half done referring to the murder? You better never fucking make a noise about me causing murder ever again, you dumb slut. If you're literally gonna call out that we're half finished. That's some shit, right? Hello. Wow, bad aim, Katie. They just float a shot. Imagine like a family out for a summer. Just a summer picnic, you know? Doing their whatever middle class families do with their children, like out on a picnic blanket, and all of a sudden just like surprise George Washington. That'd be pretty fucking great, to be honest. Fuck you. Ooh, yes.
Do it.
Okay.
Fuck this hoe.
Look, the lines are clear.
Fuck. You! Wait, make a friend. Make a healthy friend. Oh, what a face you have. George Washington does it from behind. Nope, that's not what I meant. Do they fight each other? Because that's great if they do. I don't think they do. Hooah! Hooah! Hello! Fuck! Fuck you! Why can't you at least be a salty Abraham Lincoln, you piece of shit? God damn it. I mean, I don't know, like, if they... I wouldn't go out there guns blazing, but they tend to kind of come after me first, you know what I'm saying? I'm not about to sit around and just, like, be killed.
There, that one. There. The upper deck access is blocked. The only way up is the skyline.
That's a surprise.
We're all shocked and appalled. Carbine ammo, Katie. Nope. They're all 100%. Katie, what am I doing? What are you doing? What is she doing? Nobody knows. No. Increased damage. What is that? Increased damage they do, I bet. Sender aid. Adds ability to absorb and collect incoming ammunition. Undertow boost. Yeah. I'm gonna get kithy.
Book her a lockpick. Grab it.
Why are you ordering me around like this? You're very rude. Hello. I bought an adventure. Oh. Is it gonna be dangerous? Mayhaps. Is it gonna be fun? Probably not. Is Lil Biss gonna die? Maybe. Is that the wing? Jesus. going on an adventure, and we're gonna ride the skyline to the next deck. Is this the deck? Oh no. Did it get weird? Did it get faster? Is this the deck? This feels like the deck.
A blob.
I feel like we just went in a giant circle and I've been to all these decks.
Bubble block. Bubble block block.
I've been to this deck, have I? Maybe? Scary danger sound. No, I was just here. Where in the tit fart do you want me to go? This one in a big circle. I'm not crazy. Is it this? You just want me to get the fuck back on the skyline, but it just goes in one big circle. Why do you taunt me like this? Is it you? Oh, there's two? Is it this? Oh, okay.
I may be the one who strikes you down.
Yes, I did it.
But you've always had a knack for self-destruction. Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?
Odd. Ooh, sparkles. Or fire, I don't know. Whee! I think I did a big circle. All right, we've done it. Now I can dismount somewhere, giggity. Ooh, was it a glorious nap? Hopefully not a strangely sweaty nap. Those are the worst. I'm gonna get in on that third deck, y'all.
One more deck. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
Aw, I didn't want to smack her. I just wanted to look at her boobs. Rude. Hazard area. Someone made a toot. I heard it. Nope. Volley gun? What is that? I have this, right? Yeah. Okay. That's the electric one this time, huh? Sick. Ammo full. Wow, look at all the supplies. It's almost like we're gonna go into a boss fight. Fuck.
Hey, who is it?
That's not what I wanted to do.
Do it. Now.
Alright!
Flush him out!
I'm gonna make some rounds.
Show some spine.
Aw, fuck my asshole. Fuck a dick.
Still looking.
Thanks. Nice. I want to turn the automaton on, not touch your salty wiener. Stop. Don't touch me there. That is my no-no-no square. You. Oh, fuck me. I feel bad for the handyman.
Ah! Patch yourself up.
Nah, that did nothing.
Got it.
You are a slut.
It's all I've got.
Man, that makes me feel like a bad person. Poor handyman. They ain't got no fucking choice. Sluts. Wait. Are you on my team? Now you are. Yeah. Oh, man, that's great. distance. Pop. Pop. Stuff. And things. Aw, fuck you. And your little dog, too, you motherfucker. Oh. How about no? Yes. I keep thinking that's an alarm coming after me, and it makes me real nervous. Tis not. Oh, it is. Hold up, where are you? I hear you dang-a-lang-a-langin. Oh, you're a fucking rocket launcher? Not today, motherfucker. You gonna be my bitch. Shit, farts. Yeah.
Found some money. Catch.
The Wicked Katie the West. Can you imagine? Sometimes my skin looks green enough. Where? Help. Satan.
I'll leave you for now, little one. But when do you'll be mine?
Oh, okay. Or it's now. Now and forever.
You can take that skyline to the Prophet's cabin.
In a good way. I wish I looked good in green, but it really does make me kind of look like I'm dying. I get all sallow and shit because my skin's got some fucking undertone or some shit. Let me see. Pistol, RPG, sniper, machine gun, RPG, volley, sniper, pistol, machine gun, sniper, hand, pistol, sniper, repeater, heater, bop, bleep, 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 bloop, blop, bleep, bloop, blop, bloop, bleep, blop, bloop, bleep, blop, bloopity, blop. Blip. Dude, I tried too. I've tried all the greens. Like lime green, piss green, chartreuse green. I don't know. Is there another green? Oh, wait. Me? Up? Okay. Here we go. Oh.
You've come to wipe your slate clean, false shepherd. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption. Some sins can't be forgiven.
I can't help but think of how fucking cold it's got to be out here, right? Shit, we have to do the circle again. I didn't realize that's where I'm supposed to hop off. It's fine. It's whatever. I'm doing great. Idiot. Oh, what are those? Hello again. Goodbye. 44? Jesus. I believe it. And I mean, if you think about it, like, on the visual spectrum, it's probably, like, infinite shades, right? Technically, because you could infinitely mix shade. I don't know. It's like folding a piece of paper in half. It can only go so many times until it reaches the moon, but shit like that, I don't think. Technically, it would be, I don't know. Until it was so diluted, I don't know. Ooh, don't come alive. What is that?
This is my tower. What's this? Siphon.
They were sucking it out of her. I knew it.
From above, and the machine came to life in response.
That looked like a condom.
Grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't.
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones to anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower.
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it kind of just looks like a condom with a reservoir tip, right? Just a little bit. Like a full one. Shut up. Shut up! Only mathematicians would get it, Pitsy.
I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You're walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child. Oh, come on. I don't bite. My, oh, my, how you have grown.
Oh, dear sweet fucking Christ.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child. You're a mess.
Hey, let go of her.
Elizabeth, everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the archangel revealed something else. Beware, prophet.
Beware the false shepherd Booker DeWitt, for he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her, when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him. Ask the false shepherd. Tell her. Tell her, false shepherd. Tell her the truth.
My hand.
Tell her.
Please,
tell her
let
about
go.
Her finger.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch! And you abandoned her! Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me!
Booker!
Tell me!
It is finished.
Nothing is finished!
Booker!
You lock her up for her whole life!
Booker!
You cut off her finger, and you put it on me!
Booker, stop it! You killed him.
He's just making bubbles in his milk.
What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose. It's bleeding.
What? Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You too. You just can't remember it.
No. I'll prove it to you. We'll destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open.
Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. But I'll think of something on the way.
I'm gonna pick that body.
Oh, shit. Sorry about your baptismal water or whatever. My bad.
Or is it? Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's world-ending horror.
Now it's sinner water. Mmm, yum. He can hang out with his siphoning condom. Oh, wrong way. Find the controls for what? Oh. Oh, bitch. Sometimes I forget. The internet's forever. Dude, Crayon has a very valid point. This motherfucker loved seed. Loved it. And he was told that his seed is pointless, so all I'm doing is filling him full of some pointed seed. I made him a cum sock. Oh, look, weapons. Oh, ominous. Very ominous. I like your cozy, comfy little bed, though.
The prophet is dying. The metastasis has aged him so quickly. Why does this Comstock decay, while a Comstock in another world remains fit? If genetics are destiny, what accounts for the difference? Perhaps exposure to the contraption. It merits further study.
Pitsy, do you need a reminder? I feel like just 5 minutes in here and it's a pretty apt reminder, yeah?
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Man. Aw, fuck. It's gonna whistle and you know it. Okay. What's that? Cheers.
Cage. Cage, what is it?
No, what?
What is she trying to tell us? Cage. Cage, I'm missing something.
They said they knew what was best for us.
Booker?
They said they knew what was coming next.
Booker!
Did you see this coming, old man?
Okay, we gotta get ready. I think they mean to board us.
More cum top. What?
Well, what are you doing?
We have to sing to him.
Sing to who? Elizabeth, stop it.
C-A-G-E. It's not a word, Booker. It's a song.
Crazy! Oh, fuck!